Typically, the certification of the Electoral College takes about 30 minutes. But this year and this week, it could take 30 hours, which means what begins on Wednesday could move into Thursday. And even though these are baseless, unsupported allegations of election fraud.
And going to explain to you the evidence that we have from State Farm Arena here in Fulton County, which goes to what Ray was talking about in terms of fraud or misrepresentation. At about 8 o'clock in the morning, we're going to roll this back and show it to you. There you go. So now they're going to start pulling these ballots out from under this table. This table, the black one, was placed there by the lady with the blonde braids at about 8:22 a.m. in the morning. So she put that table there. So the same person who's staying behind now, the same person who cleared the place out under the pretense that we're going to stop counting, is the person who put the table there at 8:22 in the morning. Yeah, I saw four suitcases come out from underneath the table. See the gentleman in the red? So he just pulled one out. So what are these ballots doing there, separate from all the other ballots? And why are they only counting them whenever the place is cleared out with no witnesses?